gonna come back down here. Hey, oh, it pushed me up when I was supposed to go down. Whoa! Could I have moved away? Because I saw that there was a sword in there.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
So this is sort of the mission that I thought. You say quietly, but you put me right in the middle of, like, a brute stronghold. Cortana, that's not the way I'd say quietly is. You don't know the definitions. Go and check a dictionary every once in a while, please. That would be at least nice for an AI to have proper language technologies, but... oh well. We'll program that in Cortana 2.0. It's gonna be coming out in Halo 5 Guardians. That's what Master Chief's gonna get, Cortana 2.0. Now with the ability to actually tell what quiet means. Hey, hey. But then again, the Master Chief, he doesn't need to know the meaning of quiet either. He just goes and kills. But I sort of do remember this mission. Because, like, what happens from here... this makes me think of Star Wars Bounty Hunter yet again. Because, like... like, the prison level in that game... oh. It's so good, and it's very similar to this. Come on. But there's, like, all the levels that you're going up and down and sideways. I just wasted two grenades, I can't believe that. Especially when they're so finite. Hey, hey! No! Oh. If I got killed by one jackal, that would have been bad.
Chief, come to the lower level. The Marines are just inside. Careful of the guards.
Oh, don't worry. I'll come to your lower level. But... I'm just gonna snipe. Oh, I missed his head. It was so close. But I think that what the brutes actually have in this game for, like, headshotting-wise... oh. Yeah, there is, like, a little bit of a... just, like... delay, it seems like, on this firing. The shots of the brute shots. Come on, get in, out of cover. Just slightly. Or I'll shoot you in the leg. You, if you want to be an adventurer, you better look out. Okay, whatever. I just shot him in the knee anyway, and it did absolutely no damage. What's going on down there? The brutes are just walking around backwards. Oh, and then that guy is just, like, berserking. Berserking it up. I wonder if I should actually go down there. Because it looks like I'm supposed to go down through this little place. But I'd say that it's probably safer to just shoot from a distance. Oh well. Jackals. They're just like... for the most part, they're just a nuisance, I'd say. I love that, like, that one guy, he's still just, like, freaking out and he can't do anything. Wait a second. Can I actually... that would take very much skill. Come on. And I don't think I would have the skill necessary to do it, but... I'd almost want to try to jump down in this little place. So, oh, they only have needlers there. That's not that good. But I'll probably have to go through it anyway, right? Oh yeah, it seems like I do. I have to go down another level, though. To... yeah. But, like, the brutes, they have, like, a little thing on their head, which is, like, in, like, ODS- not ODST, it's- oh, why? Their elevators are just so inefficient. You just accidentally walk into it and you just go. Just imagine if that happened whenever you walked into an elevator. Or just go without you wanting it to. You would go to just a random level, which you just don't even know, either. I don't know if, like, maybe the brute shot's not even worth it. Hey, I said... oh! Okay, maybe I did... I just saw the brute shot that entire time, I think. I thought that these were actually fuel rod cannons. I really did, so I'm just like, I'm gonna go and just use these things. No. Okay, well. It's good enough. How are you doing? Okay, well, she seems to be unable to speak. Because I'm just that sexy. So, oh, it's just right on his butt. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do this stealthily, right? I'd say that was pretty stealthy, actually. But yeah, because I remember having to... yeah, I remember helping these Marines.
The chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
One more group of Marines to go, chief.
Are they allowed to use these? I think they can. Which one would you like? Oh no. Actually, no, they can't. At least that guy actually has a good weapon. How about you? I think I'm just gonna give, like... Nobody really needs a plasma pistol. That's kind of a waste. So... I'd rather be the one using, like, really crappy weapons. Actually... Who's the one with, like, the plasma rifle? Hey, hey you. No, that's not you. You're getting the Needler.
Why? What's wrong with it?
Well, Needlers, though. Needlers? That's when things get a little bit more interesting. At least I'd say this is probably a pretty good crew. Now, which way are we supposed to go? Cortana, tell us the sit rep and so on. I think we're going through here. We have to, like, help a few more,
Come to the middle level, Chief. More guards, get ready.
Okay, the middle level appears to be there. Well, you guys ready? I'm ready. What do you are? Oh, boy. This is actually a pretty good combo just for the fact that, like, I can always be firing something or other. I think that... That's... Maybe this isn't the best way of doing it. I think what I should do...
Come to the middle level, Chief.
What I'm...
More guards, get ready.
Oh, no, I do have one of those. Okay. What I'm gonna do is still just, like... Do this the suicide way. Okay. Wait! Was they just going down? I think he was. Well, like, one of them did. And I think the brute shot is a bit more powerful than I remember. Because this is good. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to go down there again. Wait, did only two survive? Oh, no, there's three. Okay, good. I'm going down, just don't mind me. Just grabbing some ammo. But yeah, because, like, if they had just a few people going down at once, that was perfect for me. Oh, do we go in here? Okay. Oh, boy. This is sort of stealthy still. Oh! Oh, boy. Guys, don't come in here. Don't come in. I don't want you to see me like this. Nice.
Okay. That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
Do you have it? Oh, they're just picking up whatever guns are on the ground, it looks like. But yeah, like, we were splitting, we were commanding, conquering those forces in this area, it seemed like. Needle, so one Needler, two Needler. You should have a stronger one.
Okay.
And let's see, what else? That's probably good. They have some pretty strong, I have a pretty strong force. I have a more Marine force to be reckoned with. But I guess, like, maybe the reason why there was, like, Marines in here, because they probably were just, like, prisoners, and they were doing testing on them. Probing. Oh, no. I'm sorry for any of the things that you have seen before, guys.
Get out of here the same way we came in. The central grav lift.
Oh, no. I guess... Should just... Yeah, let's just shoot at them from here. It's probably the best option. Anybody else? I'm gonna give another person, still a carbine. So I'd rather have my strongest possible team. Did anybody die yet? Oh, one of them died. I think it was my needle guy. That's a needle guy. So two carbines.
Hostile reinforcements coming down the lift.
Wait. I think more of them died. This is not gonna end well. Okay, guys. Let's do this. Okay, that's a lot of them there. I think all of my Marines are gonna die, but at least they're gonna die valiantly. That's the most important thing. Oh boy. Guys, get ready to rumble. Because it's dangerous. It's gonna be crazy. Where are these guys? Like, there's somebody below us, I think, right now. Well, at least one of them is below. So I think I only have four left. But hey, I think we took them all out. Nice. Good work, team.
It's clear. Step on in.
There's just a bunch of dead, like, grunts on the lift there. I don't trust it. Oh well, let's go. Are you guys below me? Just don't look up or don't also get thrusted right into me, because that would be kind of awkward, and it would probably kill you more than it would do anything to me.
The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the Flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make him much easier to track.
This is actually a pretty good team, just having everybody using carbines. Wait a second, sword! This is even better of a team now. Oh man. Wait! Why are the elites here? I don't know why. But I'm dead. But I think that's probably why there was a sword here. Oh yeah, you.
It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the Flood. For that they have our thanks.
Die!
Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Well, you'd think that they might be- Oh no! Why? Nice. Still, that is the reason why I gave them all carbines. Because they can take down drones so fast. Oh, it's so good. And that's what I basically need them for. Oh no. Everybody take down the drones, I'll take down everything else. Oh no. Are these- Yeah, okay, those are elites. I thought those were, like, brutes that actually had shield generators. But no, it doesn't appear so. And that guy took a lot of hits. Man, my team is doing so well. At least as long as... I really think that one's dead, though. That's what I'm always concerned about. Oh no, why? Please. No. Anything but the drones. Those bugs. They're the things of nightmares. But actually, if one of my guys is dead, I kind of need to take his gun. Like, I kind of really need to take his gun. It looks like we only do have three, but I mean, where's the other one? Ugh. If they die, they should at least tell me where they died. You know, just like right before they're just like, oh no, I'm in pain, oh, I'm dying right behind. And then they die. That's the last thing they need to tell me. Actually, since I have one shot left, I might as well. Hey, wait, though, I do have four, nice. The four carbine tiers. It doesn't even make any sense, but carbine tiers.
Have failed to protect the prophets. Also doing, but all our lives.
Oh man! Just like a big bunch of these guys shooting. Oh, it looks like there's a mutiny or something.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry!
Somebody over here. Oh! But yeah, I guess this is when it is happening, because I know that. In Halo 2, it is when they all just like go, hey, we're not going to be a part of your covenant anymore. We're going to splinter off. And now the elites are doing their job by killing this hunter. I mean, wow. We would have been screwed. But then again, we do have the three carbine tiers. Three carbine tiers of safety. Okay. Guys, this is the stealthy music, so don't run out yet. Shush. Oh, no. There's a hunter in here? I think that's another hunter. Okay, everybody just focus fire and he might not be able to kill us. Oh no. If only this would actually do damage. Oh well. I had to take my chances there. Is there another? Okay, the hunter killed me. Okay. At least we get another chance of doing this. One more chance in life. I think I'm gonna throw plasma to begin with. And then we all just unload on his face. Because it actually works pretty well with having four guys just firing so quickly. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Surprise attack! Go! Everyone fire! Focus fire! Quickly before they actually run up here. Because they have really bad aim. Oh no. Oh no. I think that my audio was almost going to cut out for a second there, too. Oh. I died doing what I loved. Standing in very nice, bright green lights. Because green lights, they're just so nice. I like the color green. It's been, like, increasingly, like, thrusted upon me that I like the color green. I don't know why. But green just, like, maybe that's why there's so much more green in video games now, it seems like. Because, like, green is just, like, an awesome sci-fi kind of color. Okay, as long as they fire at me, it's gonna be fine. Okay, I need... Oh, no, I can't make it around! No, please! How am I not dead? I am dead. There we go. How did I get ammo before then? I think it might have just been my guys dying. How's the best option of doing this? I could just leave them behind, but I mean, I don't want to leave the four carbine tiers of safety still. Oh no. Am I going to double up on the damage and getting both of them at once? I might have almost. Come on. Come on, guys. Hey, I think one of them did die or something. Either that or there's just a carbine lying on the ground, which just, like, saves the day. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's do this. Oh! Guys, run up. You're gonna die anyway, because, I mean, there's just no hope for this place. So, make the most of your life and your death. Oh, boy. I was almost gonna do, like, a crazy jump shot. Jump trick shot there. This is almost gonna work. Oh! I'm stuck in a little corner! I'm just gonna trick them out. Yes! And trick them out by making fancy feasts of cat food. There's a nice zoom in of Master Chief's butt. Okay. This time is gonna work, because that actually does sort of help, is by, like, me just distracting them and making them go on the other side. Because, then, I mean, they don't know what to do. Oh, boy. It's already happened. Okay. Crazy flanking maneuver. Activate! Okay. Oh, I might have just loaded the next area of enemies. I think I did. Let's just really hope that those are actually, like, elites that are gonna help us through this. Oh. Let's hope that I got a checkpoint there. No, I didn't. This is gonna work, though. This is a brilliant plan of just, like, running forward. Because, I mean, I'm not leaving them behind. I'm leaving them in front of my view. In an interesting... What the heck? That's not very nice. Yeah, I think there is just a carbine lying on the ground. I'm just gonna run in here. Actually, no, this is a bad idea. I want them to cross over like this. Actually, no, not even close. Okay, now we go sideways. Fire at me. I'm so delightful. I'm green as well. Everybody likes the color green. It's so difficult being green on Valentine's Day. I just love that was like, it was a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles like Valentine's card. My blessing, the fruits now. Oh, yes. We're almost going to survive! See, how many you did? Like, two?
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Well, I mean, you never expect a hostile intelligence to penetrate anything, because, I mean, it's kind of... It's not physical. But at least I do have two guys that survived. Oh. Why am I doing that? This guy's gonna help. Okay, don't shoot at him, please. Oh, whatever. I'll take down the snipers. Hopefully, these guys are still gonna be friendly to us. Oh, no, he isn't.
Brutal, sir.
Brutal in a way that I just saved your life, yes. But I definitely remember this. This is a place that I died millions of times. It's a lot more pretty, so I mean, at least I'm gonna be feeling not as bad dying here, you know? Because it just looks better. Okay.
He's over there!
So it looks like there are the snipers somewhere around here, yes. One of them is trying to kill me, I know that for sure. Okay, here's right there. I'm going to grab that sniper immediately and give it to one of my AI partners. But yeah, that's the one thing that's different from when I played this originally. I didn't have any support. Now I do. Oh, and he's even running out. He knows what to do with that. Or she. I wasn't paying attention. It's hard to tell sometimes. Okay, that is a man. And that is another man. Okay. It's just like in... Hello. That was completely a waste of a sword. I almost probably could have taken him down by melee. But yeah, this does look like this is some sort of sanctuary for birds and... Oh, they have jetpacks! Why? Okay. Guys, we need to keep firing! I'm really happy that I actually have some Marines that survived. That's what happens when you actually give them proper weapons and just like... You give them the best weapons and then you use like the worst things for yourself, because I mean... They're your distraction, and they're your support and courage. Okay, I think that's a brute that's coming up. Oh, where? What's happening? Tell me what's happening! And where to shoot. And where to avoid the bodies falling from the sky. I think I'm gonna keep my sword. Because, although that is so... Like, the brute shots are actually pretty good. I'm trying to count in my head how many, like, shots I'd be able to use to kill. But oh well. Let's just do things the old-fashioned way. With swords. Oh, and carbine. Nice. See, I was considering even getting rid of my carbine, which... would not be good! Okay, maybe I should actually be using brute shots on brutes. And, energy swords on... No. Did one of them die? I think... And also, did that just respawn? I think one of them died. That's not good. Well, at least I have one sniper left on my team. And I think I'm... There's like nothing left of that. I'm... Even though there's probably a lot of ammo down there. Screw that. Screw that. I'm... No, I'm mad. And I'm gonna... Don't you dare. Don't you dare have anybody coming through there. I want to explore. Because I think... Yeah, this looks like a terminal. I'm not connected to Xbox Live. Yeah, cancel. Yeah, because there's an update for the game and I didn't want to do that. So do I get the achievement or do I not? So I mean, I still had a feeling that there'd be a terminal around here somewhere. There might be even a skull if I go up here, right? Huh? Because you don't really expect to go up and around. So I like to think I'm pretty good with platforming in Halo. Just watches the Marine, like, comes up here and then jumps off the cliff to his death. Oh! Yeah, so they did add, like, little shadows. That's awesome. But then again, I guess they did have different, mountain ranges. Oh, there just was no shadows in general. Okay. But it was just so awesome having a bit of a shadow. Not like Peter Pan. Although, I guess he did have a shadow, it just wasn't... It was detached.
Two of their own ships.
Or something.
And I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
Yeah, I think they must have just, like, got word from the Arbiter when we were just, like, going through here. Or something, that's...
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amberclad.
Is this... I think this might be, like, nearing the end of this mission, actually. This mission is still, like, it seems easier than before. I don't know. I think it is still mostly just because of this. Oh, here we go. Ah! Leave me alone! Don't kill the demon! Kill the everybody else, please. There we go. I'm not too sure who the elites are firing at. If they're firing at, like, everyone, or if it just they're just, like, killing brutes only, or something like that. Just flustered. So much flustering about... Oh. But I was gonna say, like, this place makes me think of Narrows. Or something like when I was going across that one gap. This might be a good place to just run through. If I can make it across. I'm sorry, but your Marine... Actually... Yeah, that was a bad idea. Because once I jumped in, they're just like, wait a second, you're not supposed to be here. We're fighting a war... amongst ourselves. So leave us alone, okay? We don't want visitors. Not today, at least. Yeah, I don't know. There's some guys on some teams and some guys on the other, I think. So I think it is probably a good idea to keep this guy around. Just, like, go slowly with him. Gonna walk him through this area. And he's going to enjoy the nice trip through space. It's a very nice space that we have today. The weather is currently 25 degrees. And I'm going to try not to die. That guy just disappeared. Okay, so I guess in the old graphics he lived. Well, he survived. His body did, at least. Not himself in general. Where's my sniper? Where's my sniper? I don't know, but I would like to have him around and letting me know who he's firing at. Okay, fire it. Oh, okay, he's already dead. Now let's move forward, yes. And there's like one other guy in here. Hopefully you're good with your aim, because we're getting close quarters. And close quarter sniper rifles. I could just imagine that in real life, because I know that like in Call of Duty, there's always the people who just like run around with a sniper rifle and like try to quickscope or whatever. Blah, 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 blah. I would want to see that in real life, of just like some soldier on the battlefield just like running around like, I'm gonna get him, wah-bam! Just like try to snipe like at like an inch away from somebody. That'd be really disgusting and like messy though. Ugh. Oh no. Where is he firing from? Okay, let's move back while this. Oh, I better have got a checkpoint somewhere. Checkpoint while I was running around? Yes. That's what I'm calling happy. Yeah. Pause for a dramatic effect. So much drama. Okay. The guy's gonna come from right around here. Be ready. And there he is! Oh! I like that the flying guys at least have, like, less health. Well, less shields, that is. Oh no, I only have a close quarters weapon left. You're gonna have to take him down yourself. Or... Where is he? Where is he? Oh, here he is! Oh! That's like my worst nightmare still, is falling off of ledges. That's probably why I have nightmares of falling down. Falling, always falling. Oh. Actually, I'm gonna keep my carbine, and then when I get that run out... That's proper English, obviously. It might be, actually. I'm not too sure. It doesn't really matter either way. But when this runs out now... Please shoot them down. There's just like a couple... Oh, why? Is my guy dead? I think he is. Oh, well. What about your prowess? Is it very delightful and happy? Oh, well, I'm gonna do things this way. When I run out, then I can switch over, and then I'll go back for my sword after. That's probably the best option here. Wait, where'd he go? They're not... Oh, here he is! Yes! And then that other guy. Good work, sir. Now I can go and grab my sword, because I only have two shots left of this thing. Where's my sword? Why is it inside the... Whatever. I guess I hid it, because you know how you hide, like, a key underneath a rock, or a rug, or something like that? I don't know. I was hiding my sword because I didn't want anybody to steal it. It's just so precious to me. Just so precious. Oh! Hey, that worked. But yeah, I'd much rather be fighting elites, actually, than brutes, at least at this point. Brutes without shields are frightening to me. Wait. Oh. Okay, and he's still alive. Okay, good. But... Brutes with shields, though, they're, like, a lot easier. Because then, like, whenever you... Oh, sorry. I didn't want to do it that way, but... Roll! Come on. Grenades! Ahoy! That was... Oh, well. Time to run up. For the kill. But it almost sounded like I had, like, more reinforcements. That's why I was just like, wait a second, what's happening here? But no. It's just my one Marine is very loud and proud to be alive. Which, I mean, he should be. I survived. I was the one that survived, and I brought him to surviving.